Well, today is June 19th, and I'll be doing a quick video of the 22-foot Bennington, the 25 Mercury 4-stroke. It's idling right now. As you see, it pumps water great. Look at the battery box down here. It's an extremely large onboard fuel cell located in the rear. All the furniture is in great shape. You have a removable cocktail table. Up front has the lounger style seats. Tons of storage. Just washed it up. Carpet's in wonderful shape. It has the really nice captain's chair, lounger chair, the armrests. The bimini is in fantastic condition. All of the lights are working. The docking lights as well, navigation. We have the rear ladder. Idles really nice. Now the stereo was on the other day, but not making sound. I don't know how exactly or what's going on with that. It could be a simple fuse, but I'm going to say that that is non-working. We have the Bennington tilt steering wheel here. Let's drop it in gear. Motor runs beautiful. And let's bring it up. The boat actually performs quite well with only having a 25 horse. Really great for just having cocktails and going on a slow troll. Put her back down into neutral. Put in reverse. The boat starts very easy from a cold start. It has a fuel advance on the carburetor, so it doesn't require a choke or to advance the throttle at all, which is really nice and pretty easy for everyone. And there you have it, the 2000 Bennington 22-footer.